Hello viewers, how are you? I hope you are fine. Today I am sharing your sad news with you that Lebanese journalist was just killed in Israeli strike at border. Yes, it is sad news that Issam Abdullah passed away. Reuters journalist Issam Abdullah was killed and three others were sustained injuries when their vehicle was hit by an Israeli airstrike in the Lebanese village of Alma al-Shaab. The vehicle, which has clearly marked as a media car, was in the area covering ongoing events. Please subscribe my YouTube channel to know more details about Reuters journalist Issam Abdullah.